Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshall Waits about a shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc. Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Thank you. This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Samuels, I'm on my way. It's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here.
Samuels, I'm on my way. It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
smoking.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the Marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman Sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
Get any closer. Back off. This is it. Last chance to back off.
Samuels, I'm on my way. He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
smoking.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
Samuels, I'm on my way. It's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I'm on my way. It's gone to hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I'm on my way. hell in here, Samuels?
Listeners are asked to refrain from smoking.
feel like death. What am I doing here?
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends safety medical assurance. Relay from the farm local.
I feel like death. What am I doing here?
Nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
You should never let the others. God, I feel like shit. Going to space, they say. It'll be an adventure.
Transitory patients must supply their crew number and documentation.
I feel like death.
Sally, it's Lingard. After the incident, the Marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Waits out.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
San Cristobal Medical Facility recommends season medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure. Tomorrow, together. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Stop interfering.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
In my show, Sergeant Rocket 6 is out.
Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me. Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Thank you.
Fog detected. Shutting down.